Hello everyone, my name is Cynthia and I am a global support engineer specializing in modular systems and the MX-7000 chassis. Today we are going to cover how to reset a management module. This requires logging into an account with chassis administrator privileges. Resetting a management module causes the management module to reboot in a single management module configuration and a failover in a dual management module configuration. This operation may take 10 to 15 minutes for completion, and OpenManage Enterprise Modular will be unavailable during this process. First, we will go to the chassis that we want to reset management modules on. You can do this from Devices Chassis as well. We will select Troubleshoot and Reset Management Module. From here, you will be logged out. You may set up a continuous ping until you're able to access OpenManage Enterprise Modular again. For the sake of this video, this process has been sped up. From here, you can see that the chassis we reset management modules on has a red critical health icon. Under Recent Activity, we can see that inventory is currently being refreshed. On the right-hand side, under Chassis Subsystems, the management module shows that redundancy is lost. From Hardware Management Module, we can see which management module is currently active and which is standby. The job queue shows that inventory refresh is complete. Eventually, you will see a message saying that redundancy has been restored. The chassis health will change back to an okay state. And eventually we will see a message stating that the device health has improved. Further from here and not shown in this video, the message that you see on the right-hand side under Management Module for Chassis Subsystems will disappear as well. And that is all for this video. Thank you for watching.